Are you asleep?
Lloyd.
Huh?
I'm sorry that Father, Grandmother, and I couldn't prevent your exile.
You dork. It's not your fault, so you don't need to worry about it. And besides, I'm the reason why the village was devastated.
For Marble's sake, and for the sake of the villagers that were killed, I'm going to do my best to regenerate the world.
Yeah. I'm sorry I woke you.
No, it's okay. Good night.
Thanks.
I'm gonna do my best for you too, Lloyd.
Professor, you're still awake.
Yes, I've been organizing the data we've collected about monsters. And what are you doing up at this hour?
I was fixing your key crest.
Thank you, but you mustn't overexert yourself. It's going to be a long journey, after all. I don't mind if it takes a while to fix.
So, are you saying that it's okay for Genus and me to come along on this journey?
Wasn't that your intent from the beginning? Stop pretending.
Oh yeah, I fixed the key crest, so here, take it.
You fixed it already? Thank you, Lloyd. So this is an X-Sphere.
Ask Genus to show you how to use it.
Thank you. Lloyd. I'm sorry to have startled you.
Startled isn't the word for it.
You'd best not stand behind me.
I won't. Do you like animals?
No, not particularly.
Well, Noah seems to be quite comfortable with you. He usually doesn't like strangers.
I once had a pet, long ago.
Really?
Lloyd.
What? What are you staring at me like that for?
Your swordsmanship is unrefined. You should focus a little more on eliminating your vulnerabilities. If you care about your life.
Ah! Just because he's a little better than me, he has to talk like he knows everything. Well, a lot better than me. Damn!